Parts of the Afghan security forces fought bravely, but they were unable to secure the country. Because ultimately, the Afghan political leadership failed to stand up to the Taliban and to achieve the peaceful solution that Afghans desperately wanted. This failure of Afghan leadership led to the tragedy we are witnessing today.
请大家订阅、按赞、分享 TVBS News 频道，并且开启小铃铛，也请用手机下载 TVBS 新闻 APP， 让您随时掌握国内大小事。